Hello, I'm Dr. David McFadden from the Dental Implant Center in Dallas, Texas. Today I want to talk to you. I'm going to try to keep this brief. Today I want to talk to you about the 12 recognized specialties in dentistry by the American Dental Association. I think what you're going to hear and see today is that the 12 specialties that we have, I often can't even remember what all 12 of them are. But more importantly, you're going to be surprised what's not on this list. So I have to admit, I am going to use a little cheat sheet here because they're hard to remember, but I want to go through the specialties in alphabetical order. First is dental anesthesiology. These are dentists who are anesthesiologists for dental treatment. Second is dental public health, and this is a really weird one. This is a doctor who specializes in evaluating and collecting data, dental data at the government level. Then we have endodontics. These are doctors who do root canals. Next is oral and maxillofacial pathology. These are dental pathologists for oral lesions. Next is oral and maxillofacial radiology. These are dental radiologists. Next is oral and maxillofacial surgery. These are the doctors who take out wisdom teeth and do jaw surgery and many other kinds of surgery. Next is oral medicine, and this is kind of a weird one, so I have to read the definition. These are doctors who specialize in the diagnosis and management of disorders, diseases, and conditions affecting the mouth. So something like an ulcer you might go in for, or leukoplakia, which is a white lesion that we often see on the cheeks. Next is oral facial pain. These are doctors who specialize in anything that may be related to the dental cavity that causes pain. The most common one there are TMJ disorders and TMJ and myofacial pain. Next on the list is the orthodontists. They are the doctors who do braces and Invisalign to straighten people's teeth. Next is pediatric dentistry, and these are dental specialists for children. The next one is periodontics. These are gum specialists. And last but not least, is the specialty of prosthodontics, and that is the doctor who specializes in reconstructing or restoring adult teeth. So, two things I want to say about this list. There are only two specialists who treat teeth. All the other specialties are either data collectors, soft tissue and hard tissue doctors, but there's only two specialists that actually treat teeth. First is the pediatric dentist, the specialist who treats children's teeth, and the second one is prosthodontics, the specialty where we restore or replace broken, missing, or soon to be missing teeth. And so what that leads me to tell you is that surprisingly, I'll bet most of you will be very shocked to know that cosmetic dentistry, implant dentistry, and reconstructive dentistry are not on this list. These are fraudulent terms that dentists use to inflate their credentials, to try to fool people into coming to their practices as if they're real specialists. So 12 recognized specialties by the American Dental Association. I hope this has helped you understand those. Thank you.